Waiting for world Laker champion Ron Artest is here. Welcome. And Ron is going to be also give us a preview of his new single Champions featuring the Worldwide Warrior and DJ Yoshi. And they'll be performing tonight at the Westfield in Culver City at Millions of Milkshakes. There'll be other performances including Ray J, Miles Brown, New Boys, and OMG Girls. All you have to do is go to KTLA.com for more information. Frank and
Ron. We got it all down there.
We got it all down, yeah.
Ron,
the business.
You know, I was talking to Ron before he went on the air here, and I thought, oh, Ron has just come to this music thing like last month. You've been doing this for years.
Yeah, I've been doing this for about 10 years now. They've been doing it longer, the World Warriors, Fat Monday, Chalice in the Middle, Ruck right here. They've been doing this since they was like 10 years old. So they're like 20 years in, and we all like, and I'm the oldest, so we've been going at it for a long time.
You know what I'm so happy about is that, you know, you came into town. We were all worried about you. You had such a bad reputation.
Yeah.
And you came over and you really won this city over in so many different ways, helping out charities and then becoming the hero of the championship series in Game 5 and Game 7. I feel like we got to see the real you come out. Tell me what that's been like for you.
It had a lot to do with the team. You know, Kobe supported me a lot, helped me get through the playoffs and told me to just play. And Fisher giving that great speech at the beginning of the fourth quarter, you know, in Game 7 in the finals. You know, and then even Sasha Vujicic making the last two free throws of the game, which was important, and he didn't even get into the game. So we did it as a team. It was great.
When you were growing up in the projects in Queensbridge,
yes,
did you ever see yourself here in Hollywood
no.
in front of these cameras on the world stage the way you are right now?
I mean, it was a dream. You know, RIP to Michael Jackson. Growing up as a kid, I always looked up to Michael Jackson, six-year-old, seven-year-old boy. And you always want to be a star. You idolize people. You want to be like them. But you would never, you know, imagine that you'll be in L.A. and even the celebrities like, hey, how you doing?
Yeah.
Great game. And, you know, Alyssa Milano said, you know, great game the other day.
Yeah. You know, as I call Bret Michaels America's sweetheart, this guy's gone from bad boy to L.A. sweetheart.
That's right. That's right.
Yes, yes. So it's great. It's a blessing. It's all blessings. That's what it is.
Well, congratulations. We're really happy for you. We know you want to sing now with the group.
When do you actually get the rings? Is that the first game next year? And will you come back and show it to us?
Well, you know, I'm going to get it, and I'm never going to put it on because I got to get two. So I'm going to give one to my mom and give one to a fan probably, and then we're going to work on another one.
Good for you. Wow.
Well, you have an open invitation to always be here on the KTLA Morning
Show.
Yes,
thank you. Thank you.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you. Yes,
all right.
Yes,
thanks a lot.
Let them sing.
Yeah, let's go.
Moment of silence for the champions, for those who make going hard a lifestyle. Never wait for nothing, gotta get it right now. I'm in the spotlight when they turn the lights down. Only a champ swing the hardest in the 12th round. I love the fourth quarter, I love the ninth inning, I love game 7. Bring on the competition, cause in my heart can't nobody do it better. Can't slow me down, won't stop me never. I'm so cash as Clay, I'm Tyson in his prime. You little league with it, I'm Barry Bonds with mine. I beat the buzzer, baby, my stroke is holding one. You see the checkered flag, finish line, here I come. And I ain't gotta brag, I let the trophies do it. Around here we the best, now come and hold me to it. I specialize in everything that can't be done. Ain't no more talking about it, moment of silence for the champions. They say we warriors, they say we did it again. Hands high for the champions. We are victorious. We only in it to win. Stand up for the champions. Yeah. LA, what's good? It's your boy. Clap your hands for the champions.
We came, we saw, we conquered.
Yeah. Yeah. Moment of silence for the champions. Hey. Crowd when we come through, they screaming. Hey, hey yo, hey yo.
We run the town here, can't you tell when we come through? They screaming.
We the champions. We the champions. We the champions. We the champions.
Can't nobody handle us. There ain't no competitor. No wonder why we are champions.
You read the newspapers, you saw the magazines, you got the internet, but you ain't gotta Google me. My name is up in lights, my face is well known. You see a Super Bowl dancing in the end zone. You see us taking shots of vodka out the Stanley's Cup. You see us running out the tunnel looking fired up. Cause in my heart, can't nobody do it better. Can't slow me down, stop me never. I'm Dale Earnhardt, I'm so Michael Phelps. So many gold medals, too many title belts. I started All-State and came up from there. Now I'm a world champ and repping everywhere. Call me incredible, work ethic impeccable. I did it for the decibels and now I can't let it go. I specialize in everything that can't be done. Ain't no more talking about it. Moment of silence for the champions. Warriors, they say we did it. Hands high for the champions.
We are victorious. We are in it to win.
Stand up for the champions. Yeah. Hollywood, what's good? Compton, what's good? Yeah, hands for the champions. KTLA, what's good? Hey, hey, hey,
champions.
Hey, yo. They screaming,
hey,
yo, hey, yo, hey, yo.
We come through.
They screaming,
we the champions,
we the champions,
we
the champions,
we
the champions.
Ain't nobody can do
this.
There ain't no competitor.
We are the champions.
Yes, Queensbridge.